And here's how you make it. Place one block, a dispenser on top, remove the block, place another dispenser, place an iron door in front, and some blocks on the side with two buttons on. Then you have to fill them. You can choose where you want to fire chargers, that's where you get the damage from. And maybe some food, so maybe your victim first think it's not dangerous at all, and then bam. Yeah, that's how we make it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.